This is Batman. Oracle's told me how you fought through the outer defenses. The Batcave isn't usually open to visitors, but this is a crisis. Brainiac has reactivated Brother Eye and is using his information to hack into the Batcomputer. Catwoman is trapped further along. Help her to escape while I activate the Batcave's final security protocols, and I'll meet you in the Inner Sanctum. Direct access to the Inner Sanctum. There's a bypass. Take the hallway to the right and go around. I'm opening the door for you now.
Thank you. Armored Robotic Custodian online. Garage has been secured.
This is Batman. Sensors are coming in and out. I've lost visuals. What was that? Did something detonate the Batmobile?
You have violated a secure area. You will be escorted now.
Clean sweep protocol enabled. Additional adaptive security detected.
Securing the area ahead. Don't wait. Go now.
Complete control over Creator's facility. The visitor will be pleased. Now activating system control. Executive command, live fire. Specific programs designed for your destruction. Continue at your peril.
I hate these stupid drones.
I have tolerated your presence long enough, Catwoman. Your data will now belong to Brainiac.
No.
Executing program, the Nanomind.
I've learned my lesson. This is the last time I try to break into the Batcave.
Shall we?
Look out! More Brainiacs incoming! Nice. I almost forgot why.
Sequence complete. Powering down.
Disable the computer
systems.
Behind me. Brother Eye is blind without it. I do what I have to. You're not too bad yourself. Here I thought I'd drop in on Batman for a little private time. And I land right in the middle of the Brainiac.
Security is compromised. Unit Zeta moving to full lockdown posture. Support drones now active.
Brother Eye is gaining strength. He's bypassing my data security almost as fast as I get it up. Meet me in the Inner Sanctum now.
I
fought well. Brother I is plugged directly into the main computer and is using it as a nexus point for signals around the world. I have to purge him from my systems. Ready? So far, so good. All that remains is accessing the security relays for a full wipe of the system. I'm relying on you to keep Brother I distracted. Get ready. I'm opening the doors. Now!
Welcome, Creator. I have not seen you for some time.
Brother I, don't call me your creator. This is not my programming. I deactivated you when you first perverted my code, and now Brainiac has brought you back to serve him. You're a slave to a false master.
On the contrary, the Visitor has unlocked access to all the technology of the world and more. He has brought so much knowledge to Earth. Come, let me show you.
Take out his terminals on the walls while I distract him. I'll bring down their shields.
I know your plan, Creator. It is futile. I am one with the Visitor. Commencing Sanctum Lockdown. Execute.
Omecs without human hosts are just robots, Brother.
Yes, Creator. The Omec virus is the perfect tool. The Visitor has great plans for its use.
Don't sound so pleased. Brainiac will use you, then assimilate you. You won't win. Only Brainiac will.
As I assimilate your data here in the Batcave, both I and the Visitor grow stronger. We will control every nexus of information. We will be infinite.
You will be nothing. A true ghost in the machine without even your satellite to define what it is to go.
This shell is temporary. The Visitor has prepared a new vessel to better accomplish our directive.
Then we should waste no time getting you to that new shell, Brother I.
Go!
0.563%. Your own system will terminate you and your allies.
You're outnumbered, Brother Eye.
Miscalculate, Creator. I am the Visitor on one. And soon, you will be one with us as well.
Deactivated. Let's hope it keeps this time.
You and your allies have not won here, Creator. I am everywhere. I have easily evaded your security wipe. Activate protocol, Night's Eye.